So this is the Icelandic bind off, and what you want to do is knit that first one, take it off, and then bring it back to your left hand needle, and then go into the middle of that stitch, see right in there, and pick up the next stitch and knit that second stitch and take off. So again, bring that stitch back to your left hand needle, go in the middle of that stitch and pick up the next one through that first stitch and knit it, take off and bring back.